It's a vlog.
Oh, an edited vlog. Hi, it's Simon Chris TT Pump. It's a vlog. It's my birthday today! Well, currently it's 8:30 PM.
Check out these awesome cars, they're my favourite.
Especially this one that my mum got me. Dad's got me this one. Classy. My sister got this one. My auntie got this one. My grandma got this one. She knows I like iPods. Also, Game got me this as well. Put extra points on my card when I spend some games throughout September, which is going to be nice.
Battlefield 3, can't wait. Gears of War 3, can't wait. Uncharted 3, can't wait.
Oh, I think I cut the rest of it out. I'd like to thank everyone for the birthday wishes on my Facebook page. I'd like to thank every single one of you for giving me a birthday wish. Plus, recently I also got a video that someone video response, but it was just the one video. But yeah, I'll put an annotation link to that video. Thank you, mate. Now, I bet you're wondering what presents I've got. Well, I got this trendy headset because I need a new one when playing some good old Kinect stuff. I know I recently had another one, but this one recently broke. So yeah, because this one was damaged and I would like a new one. Old and busted, new hatness. Old and busted, new hatness. Even though I did have the Turtle Beach, it'd be nice to have a wireless now and again, just so when I'm playing Kinect and talk to my friends on Xbox Live. Now, I would like to get the newer headset when it comes out in November, but I'd rather have the original one, that way I stand a bit more. Even though I've had the newer headset, it's got built-in Bluetooth. The most thing I'll use with the Bluetooth compatibility is use it on my Windows Phone 7.
Oh my god, Minesweep!
And my mum got me this, by the way. Not only that, because I like my Microsoft points, I also got 2,100 Microsoft points. Bonus! Also that I got monies out of this card from my dad, I also got some Blu-rays to spend on to it. Now, a few vlogs ago, I did say that I was borrowing Tron Legacy, and now I finally got myself a copy. And I got it for £10 from a local CEF. Now, even though that I got this on DVD, but it's a rental copy, so there's no point. And I saw these in HMV, and they're doing these exclusive art covers, which is one of these ones, so I got one of these, but on Blu-ray. They look really, really nice. And not only it has a slip cover, the art design is also on the DVD case as well. It looks sweet. So those are my presents, even though I am 23. Now, as a birthday treat, my mates wanted to take me out to see the Inbetweeners movie, but because of my logic, memory and knowledge, I don't know much about the Inbetweeners. So I spent two whole days watching from series 1 to series 3, and basically I watched it all. And by heck, did I miss out on something? By the way, in case you guys live in America, you might not know what the Inbetweeners are. So these references don't even bother to you.
Oh friend, internet friend, YouTube friend, of you friend.
Bus wank.
Oh look, I'm a briefcase spec. Oh, I've got a briefcase spec friend, oh friend, oh friend.
So because I saw the Inbetweeners 1 to 3, now I was ready and up for going to see the Inbetweeners movie until they were kind of sold out on cinema.
Bus wank.
So we were sadly disappointed even though we didn't see the Inbetweeners movie. But it was funny because my mum wanted to go and see the Inbetweeners movie as well instead of her going to the gym. So instead though, me and my mum and my mates, we decided to go and hit the arcades, and I kind of got into a drug addiction to something. Now these 2p machines, that you put 2p's in and you get to try and get 2p's back on these sort of pushing machine sort of things. If you live in Britain or something like that, you might know about this sort of thing. So anyways, these 2p's machines that they had, you don't get like 2p's back, you basically get tickets and all that. And I kind of got into a bit of gambling. I spent about £5 on this ticket machine, 2p, was it 2p duck machine, and I won about 200 and something tickets, which is kind of a lot, even though that there was a prize bonus of getting this HD camera that was like 11,000 tickets.
What?
11,000 tickets? Are you mad? So I was lucky enough not to spend all my food monies towards all of the gambling. I never feel a bit spoilt and all that, but that's me for you. So I decided to do a giveaway. Now this, as you may know, that I said a few vlogs ago, is the codes that I couldn't decipher with because the printer was nearly out of ink, and I couldn't get the rest of the coding on it. So I'm going to give you guys in so you guys can decode it as a giveaway. Yay. First one that gets it, let me know and I might do a shout out on my nearest vlog. Can you see that? No? Oh, don't worry, I'll just take a picture of my 8mm megapixel camera. Never get it right with cameras these days. So ladies, that is my special edited B-log birthday sorted. See you next year. And all that. Great, I'll be 24. Still an adult though. Kiddyland! Anyways, I'm gonna go now. See you from CG Films.